And the pro row is off. What is up, guys? It is Ray Newton here with another amazing video for you guys on the texaspete 21 YouTube channel. We're gonna jump right into it. Here's the AA start. It's my AA row that just took off. We have 12 guys in the class today. It's a big one. Jump back over to Peter here in the 250A class. Back over to me here in the AA class, cutting back in the AA 250A Super Mega Joint GoPro between me and Pete. I believe I'm in eighth or ninth place or so, towards the back, riding behind Trey here. This trail is super fast, super flowy. Dirt was awesome. A lot of rocks though. Definitely had to watch out for them. I'll tell you, those rocks bit me. I have three holes in my rear tire right now, and one of them was pretty big. Rode on a flat tire for most of the race. Last GoPro video from Denver, I noticed my voice was a little quiet. I was feeling a little sleepy. So today I got on some headphones, playing the bike noise real loud so I can't hear myself, give my voice some extra power.
Thank you.
through here. This is the end of my second lap. There's this root up here that grabbed my front end. Oh, grabbed my throttle too. Bike spun around. There goes Dustin. This really messed up my flow. As you can see, I'm going the wrong way. About to turn around, there goes Noah and Alex, fellow Yamaha Blue Crew representatives. The AA class certainly bleeds blue. There goes Steve McSwain on his YZ450. And unfortunately, I think when I fell, it knocked my GoPro angle down, so you guys get to see a little more of my gut seat cover and bar pad. Need print racing photography, epic photo. You see Johnny Babbitt's behind me there. Caught me from the 258 class. He's leading Peter's class. So besides my flat tire and that fall I had earlier, race was going pretty good for the cards I was dealt. I didn't necessarily feel like I had a lot of speed today, but I felt strong, I felt fit. Been eating my Wheaties lately, so that's probably helped. Alex are doing their pit stop right there. I'm able to get around them. This is the next lap. I tried to get a good gap on them before I made my pit. Here's Mike Anderson helping me with my pit and me trying to get off an incredibly tight gas cap. Thing can be a pain sometimes. It vacuums on. Mike pouring the gas out of my Bojangles half gallon sweet tea jug. Get that cap back on there.
Good.
Try to stay ahead. Oh, there goes Dustin.
Bruh.
I was able to get enough gap on Alex to stay ahead of them, but not enough to stay ahead of those two guys. Hop over to Pete here. There goes Patrick Tobin from the Vede row. but I assure you, he is not within Vet A standard age. Patrick Tobin is,
What is Patrick Tobin?
He was on it today. This guy was on a mission. He ended up passing me on the double A row at the last lap. He was going so fast at the finish. He was like, Ray, are you okay? But I thought I was until he passed me. Stalls it there. Pete could have ran into him if he wasn't looking. Coming through this nice single track section. Wasn't very long, but man, it was fun every lap. Peter trying to get a line on Tobin here. Stump in the way. Doesn't work. Oh well, Tobin's gone. Drop. Big sin. And so, that's it for most of the edit. Pete ended up finishing 3rd in 250A and 18th overall, I believe. I finished 8th in AA and 16th overall. Not my strongest performance, but like I said, flat tire, rocky track. But this is lap one. This will play out for a little while for the rest of the video. Me trailing behind Trey Edwards and some few other AA guys. So I'll just let this play out.
Mm-hmm.
you at the next race. Hopefully we'll be there. Brown Jug, South Carolina. This is Ray Newton on the Texas Beat 21 YouTube channel. Peace out.
Every time the moon shines.